Good morning, dear children. Welcome back to the class. So let's start the class, children. As we have finished our practice questions, today we will do drill time, page number 59. So take out your book, children, page number 59, and also take out your copy. Draw margin, write today's date, write drill time, page number, and classwork. Okay? So let's start, children. Our first question is, add the following numbers using number line. So you know how to add using number line. We have already done, isn't it? How do we add using number line? First we draw line, then we give equal space. Then children, we put numbers on that space, isn't it? The lines which we draw on that, on those lines we put numbers, and then we add, isn't it? So let's do, children. The first one, add 3 and 3. 3 and 3 means, children, 3 and 3. That means 3 plus 3, isn't it? So let's do, draw one line, children. Draw one line. Then give arrows on both the side. Now, children, give equal space. Put lines. This means you have given equal space. Okay. Now we will put numbers 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So next, now what we will do? We will add 3 plus 3. So the number is already where, children? From 0 to 3. The first one, 0 to 3. Now how many steps we have to move? You have to jump 3 steps. So 1, 2, 3. Then you give arrow, children. Now where did it stop? It stopped on 6. Isn't it? So 3 plus 3 is what? 6. So 3 plus 3 is what? 6. Done. This is how we will do the next one. So next, children, B, add 2 and 2. 2 and 6 using number line. So again, write the question, 2 and 6. Take your scale. Draw a line. Draw a line. Then put arrows on both the side. Now, children, give equal space. Now what we are going to do? We are going to put number 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Okay? Now we are going to do addition using number line. So the number, it is already from where we have to start jumping, children, from 2. So we will move first 0 to 2. It is from 0 to 2. Now we will start jumping from 2. How many steps, children? 6 steps. So let's count from 2. 2 to 3 is 1 step. Then 3 to 4 is 2nd step. 4 to 5 is 3rd step. 5 to 6 is 4th step. Then 6 to 7 is your 5th step, and from 7 to 8 is your 6th step. So this is your 6th step. 1 2 3 4 5 6, isn't it? So children, where did it stop? On the number 8. So what is the sum? So 2 plus 6 is equal to 8. Clear? This is how you will do C, D, E. This will be your homework, children. Question number 1, C, D, E will be your homework. Let's do next question number 2. Add the following numbers using the vertical or column method. You know how to add, isn't it? Using vertical or column method. So it will be a kind of revision for you, children. So let's do it. So children, let's start with 2A. Add the following numbers using the vertical or column methods. So A is what? 2 and 5. We have to arrange this number vertically. So how do we arrange, children? This is one digit number, isn't it? Will come under which place? Will come under ones place. So we will first will put ones, then we'll put vertically 2 plus 5. 2 plus 5. So now you count, children. Keep the bigger number in your mind, 5 in your mind, open two fingers, 6, 7. So 2 plus 5 is what? 7. The sum is 7. Next, add 3 and 6 using the vertical or column method. So children, this is one digit number, will come under which place? Ones place. So now we will arrange this vertically under ones place. 3 plus 6. So which one is the bigger number? 6 is the bigger number. So bigger number we will keep where? In mind. And three fingers will open for the smaller number. So we will count, start counting after 6, 7, 8, 9. So children, 3 plus 6 is what? 9. Clear? Then next we will do two digit number, that is 21 and 42. So let's start, children. So next, children, add 21 and 42 vertically. So this is your two digit number, isn't it? So we will put two places, ones, tens. Now we are going to arrange this vertically. First we will arrange the number 21. 2 will come in tens place, 1 will come in ones place. Okay, plus 42. We always start adding from which place? Ones place. So 1 plus 2 is what? 3. And then move to tens place. 2 plus 4 is what, children? Keep 4 in your mind. Open two fingers. 5, 6. So 2 plus 4 is 6. The sum is what, children? 63. Is it done? Now let's move to next. D, add 17 and 61. So again we'll put two places. Ones, tens. Now we will arrange the number 17 plus 61. So let's count from ones place, children. 7 plus 1. So 7 in mind plus 1, 8. Then tens place, children. 1 plus 6 is what? 6 in mind plus 1. The next number you will get, that is 7. So what is the sum? 78. So children, do it in your copy. So that's all for today, children. In our next class, we'll do the word problems and I'll send the homework in the Google Classroom. If you find any difficulty in any of the topic, children, you can ask me. That's all for today. Thank you so much.